Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you Mr. Vince Carter.